Goals, euphoria and cheers from all over Europe. The European Championship in Germany has largely been a celebration of football, marked by joy, unity and excitement. However, some nationalist and extremist incidents have marred the event. Notably, a Turkish player and several fans displayed the grey wolf salute, a gesture linked to Turkish nationalism. Such incidents have deterred some fans from fully enjoying the tournament.
Ich sehe ein großes Potenzial, dass es Leute vereint. Aber eben auch genau das Gegenteil, also Sprichwort Hooligans oder einfach stramm nationalistisch, patriotisch, rechtsradikal gesinnte Menschen missbrauchen den Sport oder genau eben diesen, nenne ich mal Spirit drumherum, genau dafür. Und leider hört man immer wieder über Gewalt auch im Unterfans, im Sport.
The tournament has provided many people with a chance to escape from the constant crises. Henk van Beek, CEO of the Dutch Oranjebus, hopes the event has brought people closer together.
I really hope so, because what you see here is joy, is happiness, and I think a lot of people need it. So I hope so, I really hope so. I hope this brings back some smiles on the faces of people.
At this tournament, especially the Scottish and Dutch fans have stolen the hearts of many Germans. It seems that football has managed to unite the Europeans a little, even if only for 4 weeks. People have made friends and experienced their own personal summer fairy tale 2024.